dear lord. Friars Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit. And then Friar Jean. All dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survived, praise God. But I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, the conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this!
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Thank you. Honor, what cheer?
Je puis toujours compter sur votre soutien pour la prochaine assemblée, n'est-ce pas?
Je vous répète.
A word, brother?
Comportez-vous comme un gentilhomme, au moins.
Suivre par ses pieds, c'est une occasion à saisir. Alors, il n'y en aura pas pour tout le monde. Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité? Non.